Hey, I'm John Thielen, host of Destination Fish. You know, one of the things you don't always see on TV is the time I put into looking for these fish before I film each day. You know, in the old days, that'd be kind of a long, a painful process. It's not so much anymore, and I'll tell you why. We have the ability now to graph at such high speeds looking for fish. And that's because these units have just gotten so good. I'm running a Humminbird Helix unit. I'm going right now 17, 18 miles an hour. And I'm cruising along looking for fish. And I want to explain to you how this works. When I'm going at speed, there's one right there. I'm going to mark him. When I'm going at speed, I'm not going to get big hooks. You're not going to see that. It's just not going to work that way because I'm not bouncing that sonar beam off of those fish. There's another one right there. I'm not bouncing that sonar beam off of those fish multiple times. So what happens is when you go over them really slow, you'll draw that arc because you're bouncing off them time and time again. But when I'm cruising at speed, all I'm going to get is a line. I'm going to get a colored line that's just a little thicker than any of the interference that you might see. And that I know is a fish. Now, every time I see that, what I'm doing is I'm dropping a waypoint, and there's a couple more of them right there. So I'm going to drop a waypoint again because I know then I'm going to get this line that I can run back and forth. But I can do this at 17, 18, 19, even 20 miles an hour and get really good readings and see exactly what I need to see. Now, what I'll do is I'll run this parallel in depths. So now I'll turn around, come back, and I might go 2 feet deeper. I might keep working my way deeper. I might work my way shallower. But what I'm looking for are those lines coming up that have good color in them. And when I find those, there's a couple more right there. I'm going to find myself on spots where there are fish. Now I'll go back and work through here slower at fishing speed. But I'll also be able to find little pods of fish where I can fish that area really precise.